Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Outlast 2. My name is Reinhardt, and we are making our way through the blood rainstorm, hopefully to the mine to save Lynn. Probably won't be that easy, but hopefully we get there. It's a pretty interesting look, though. Blood. Which happens to be my favorite color, like this red. I just wouldn't want it, like, pouring on me. I was half expecting to see people be very happy. I'm trying to hear what she's saying. This doesn't look good. At least we're out of the rain. That sucks. Knew it was gonna happen, but it still sucks. Can't see anything. Can't see shit. Did you know there's an achievement for this game for beating it on the hardest difficulty without changing the battery? Like, how the hell would you even accomplish that? Hooks are a bad idea. Someone could get hurt.
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
Something else is in here. Fuck. There it is.
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Well... the hell? Oh. I'm a dumb shit. That was stupid. Here, no. Go this way. It's a super dark in there. Okey-dokey. That's the only thing back here? Okay. Is this door jammed? Yeah, okay. Here we go. Here we go. Oh God. I'm gonna have to run soon. guarantee I'm gonna have to run here soon. Thing. Here.
We're not alone here.
I know. Damn it.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
So let's not do that again. I thought so. Everyone's going insane. Well, more so. So it's going to go under that.
Hey,
Okay. There's more money. Perfect. That's what I need. Perfect. Motherfucker. Needs a chest. Needs a chest. God damn it. Okay, well, at least they brought me back here. That's good. I tried to go up. Oh, okay. I'm just stupid, that's why. Not in there. I don't know how he's holding on with his hands so mauled up like that. It's impressive. Definitely gonna be chasing me, so let's. Oh, there's Jessica. Well, there's a bunch of them. Pleasant. Pleasant. go towards it. It's there. But at least we know where it is. Oh, in this hallway. Perfection.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
So let's go the only other way I can. Oh, it's behind me. Yeah, I saw a shadow. At least I'm not alone. That's a plus. That wall looks kind of dirty. Yeah, like that. Library is freaking huge. Can't see a goddamn thing either.
Not that way.
That's not good. Those shadows are gonna freak me the fuck out, though. Yeah, I can't see shit without my... God, it scared the shit out of me. Stupid fucking jump scares.
Shit!
Where am I going here? Where am I going with this? Up? This sucks, because we are totally stuck in this place. With all these guys. Oh, shit. Where the fuck am I going? There we go. Too many. Hello, friend.
Fuck.
That's not the right way. God damn it. Definitely picking up to what feels like the end of the game, but I'm not sure. There's definitely a lot going on. That wasn't it. There we go.
what you do. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little mouth.
Scared the shit out of me. God damn. Fucking loud noise is bullshit. They do in video games is annoying. Shit. So I'm going this way.
You're not even white. Just confused. You don't have the hide. Let me help you.
I don't really want you to help me. Never let you go. Back. Here we go. So no way out except the window. Wrong way.
The mine entrance is usually on the top floor.
Okay. In we go. Oh, shit. Shit. I don't even know where to go. Holy shit. Run, you dumb shit. This guy's going through a lot of trouble for this girl.
Coming.
little bit of haste, man. A little bit of haste. Cardio is important. There we go. Now I have to get back. Better be worth it. She better not be dead already.
I can still see her. Jess, I just... Her name is Lynn.
Down it goes. Do not get underneath it. That's why. Okay. In the lion's den. Let's fucking do this. Actually, I'm going to leave this episode off right here. This is a really good spot to leave it off. And this feels like the very end of the game. Or at least close enough to it that I might be able to get it out in the next episode. So, until then, everybody, when we hopefully, I'm kind of guessing, figure out everything that's going on and finish Outlast 2, keep being awesome.